Have you ever wondered what makes a Z06 different from a Stingray? First of all, it does have a supercharger on it, but what about the body and the exterior? First of all, this car is a bit wider, so you can tell because the fenders flare out a little bit more. On the side here, you're gonna have a Z06 supercharged badge. Right on the side in the back here, you're gonna have a vent that's not on the Stingray. And as well, in the back, you're going to have clear taillights instead of regular taillights.